Hello everyone and welcome back to another fantastic Pokémon Violet stream. How is everybody doing on this fantastic Monday evening? Yeah. It's going to be a great, wonderful stream. We got about 2 wonderful hours here of Pokémon Violet. We may split it into 2 episodes as far as the recording goes. We'll see how things go as we get closer. So, other than that, I do want to remind everybody that we do stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time, and Saturday and Sunday at 4 p.m. Central Time. Make sure you jump on over to Twitch and give us a follow so we can send you a notification when we go live and you won't have to miss a moment of the action. I'd also like to direct you over to our Facebook and our Instagram pages. Following us over there will help keep you informed anytime there's a change to the listed streaming schedule. We also have a TikTok and a Twitter if you're on those platforms and wish to follow us. That would be super cool. Otherwise, that covers all of my preliminary housekeeping, and I believe we are ready to get going on this fantastic little thing as soon as I check my audio levels here and make sure that everything sounds good on the back end. I think that'll work for me. Let me know if it sounds weird on your side, and we'll see what we can do. Yeah. We are here, of course, with Cosmo and Wanda, and we will go with them until their batteries die. As far as plans for this stream, I don't specifically have anything planned as far as a quest related thing, or I don't think there are currently specific quests that we're working on in Pokemon Violet. We are gonna try and catch a bunch of Pokemon that we haven't caught yet. This is quite the storm. Oops. I have a flag set. Why do we have a flag set? I do not know. We shall go find out. The Igglybuff blew away! Where are they all going? Oh, I bet these guys really take off. Whoa. What's the odds of having fought this guy before? What a haul. Roughly 0. I collected a ton of materials Pokemon dropped. Now I think I'll start collecting some prize money. Oh, dude, you're gonna regret saying that. Roll the student. Mischief. Aw, you intimidated me. Whatever will we do? We should probably play it safe and go with the thing with 100 accuracy. Oops. It appears your Mischief has fainted. Now, speaking of prize money, give me double because I have a coin on my Pika. Look at how big my Pikachu is. He's taller than Raul the student. 1300? You really should start collecting prize money, dude. It's gonna take me 12 hours to figure out what buttons do what. Again. Bulk up! Oh, I guess I could've walked around. Hyper potion! Oran berry. This storm is kind of wicked, really. I don't know that we've ever had a storm like this show up. Wow! The Hoppip are zooming. Rockruff. The little cricket thing. Okay. You're here. Why are we here? I do not know why we are here, but I guess we're gonna fight this guy that's trying to master the martial arts. Hi Kerhu, welcome to the stream. We are currently slightly confused and therefore just fighting random people. You are challenged by Esteban, the black belt. Ryoli. A little bit of thunderbolt. You'll fit right in. Very nice. Is that because you like fighting random people or because you get lost too? I never said I already mastered them. So we had a destination marker on here from last time we played, which has been a couple of lost and confused. It's been a couple of weeks now, and the marker was right here on this platform, and there was an item there, but there wasn't anything to indicate why that marker was set there. So the main goal for today's stream is mostly going to be focusing on catching Pokemon that we don't have and evolving Pokemon into ones that we don't have. Those pillars of light! Have you seen one of those pillars of light? You can spot them even far away! You mean like this one? Oh no, Shepet used Frisk and found my amulet coin. Now it knows it's going to pay twice the prize money when I win. Nap time, Shepet. Too bright. I mean, it is electricity. Well, hello, Fampy. Oh, one thing that we will be doing, I don't know if I'll end up getting it on stream or not, but I may make a
episode of it for YouTube. Starting, I believe, the 7th. Ooh, rare bone. That's a valuable one. Starting, I believe, the 7th, there is a new 5-star raid event going on. It's a 3-star fire terror type basculin. So it's a fire type fish. But yeah, starting the 7th, and I think running through the 10th. Which by the time this goes up on YouTube, that'll be long past. There is a raid event going on that has, it features Ditto, and I don't remember what its typing is, but that's actually one that we should be able to participate in. We'll come back and fight him in a minute. I want to go check out these two shiny things. Because a lot of the problems with the higher tier raids, I don't have ideal counters. It's a Buizel, or a Floatzel. It's like a Buizel. I don't have ideal counters, so as far as getting into a group raid, which I would need in order to take down the high-end 5, 6, and 7 tier raids, I'm just going to be dragging everybody down and making everybody mad. Ooh, a 4-star Go-Goat. So, but with Ditto, if I host the raid, then pull in random people, hopefully, I can host it and use a Ditto as my Pokemon, because then Ditto will turn into Ditto, and Ditto will be stuck as Ditto, because it always transforms into the host Pokemon. And then I use my Ditto, and I transform into one of my teammates' Pokemon, and Ditto can't copy a transformed, like, the end result of a Ditto's transformation. So, like, if my Ditto transforms, the other Ditto's not, wow, that Capsikid wants my sock, I guess. Yeah, Ditto can't transform into the already transformed Ditto. So then it'll just stay a Ditto with no attacks until it starts to struggle, and then hopefully we can take care of it. Area 1 of the West Province has a lot of wind. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh! Oh, sorry, that was the Ghastly behind me.
Na-na-na.
Well, Venonat, so we probably need a Bug Zapper.
Look at the moon.
See, that moon looks like standard actual moon. So that means that the Pokemon world is in the same solar system as Earth, and is close enough to see the moon that it can see the moon. Roughly the same size as we see the moon. No, don't stop my whooshing. 896 in prize money. It's almost not worth it. Hey, Skiddo. Ghastly. Ooh, a picnic. Hi. Hills got you down. Need a little pick-me-up? Sure. It's nice to have a refreshing meal. We gotta help each other out in tough times. Stop by anytime. Is this a genuine synesty? Cannot tell, it has feet. No, this is Poltegeist. I think where it's chipped, it's a phony form. But I don't remember for sure. Yay, Mudbray. Crystallized Torkoal. Sure, why not? We're here, let's try it. See what happens. Ooh, it's a normal type. We've already caught him before. And he doesn't evolve. So we will just finish the job. You've been defeated, Torkoal. I know. Let's go back home. If I can push the right button. Unless I can find any. Upper tier dens. There's a sparkly one. We're gonna go check that one out. Because that's the only sparkly one on the map. And sparkly usually means something good. Or at least something different. Let's go here. Yes, please. And then after we check out this Terra raid, then we'll go home and we'll work from there. Hey, the moon. Trevor egg. Are any of them shiny? Oh no, he got me! Escape quickly. Okay, I think this shiny spot is our target. It is indeed. Dropping in with style. Ooh, it's got like a whooshy thing around it. That must mean I'm... It's a Virizion! Okay. Okay. Yeah, I mean, it's okay. Give me just a moment. I need to see what I need to bring in for decent counters for this. It's not actually, it's the future Virizion thing.
Okay, it says Houndoom. Do we have a Houndoom? Probably not. Does not look like we're gonna luck out. Skeledirge, which we don't have because we picked Sprigatito. Basically, it says we're not very well set for going up against it. It apparently has bug type moves, potentially psychic type moves. So we're going to try Meowscarada just because. We're set. Pretty good. Let's try it. We'll see what happens. See if we can find. I'm not sure if this will pull in random people or not. Doing it this way.
It's always recommended to drink your beverages, not inhale them. That's your unexpectedly random tip of the day.
we'll just try it with the provided ones, because I obviously wasn't doing that right. I'm guessing it's not very likely. Well, that'll boost Belly Bolt. It's not good with the Quark Drive. Dodged it, really? I figured that was going to be a problem. There's not going to be enough time for this, with this group to get through it. Well, we managed to poison it somehow. There's literally no chance. Whooshy whoosh. Kind of a predicted outcome, but I mean, unfortunate all the same. Well, maybe, because it'll be here till the end of the day. Let's go ahead and kind of get away from this so we can pull up the map. really.
Master Ball.
Sweet. That's one more for the Pokédex. It loves things that sparkle. When it sees a shiny object, the gold coin on its head shines too. Boxes. Because, you know, cats love playing in boxes. Okay, now that we're... That will never be the map button, and yet I'm going to keep pressing it again and again and again. Set that as destination, and then we're going to with Houndoom and the Great Crater. Province Area 2. South, East, North Province 1, North Province Area 2. So we're gonna go there. Ink. Hey, it's nighttime too. Perfect. We are looking for the dog of the doom. We'll be back to you, talk to you later. Ooh. Ooh, is that a the thing? It's a slacking. Four-star Raichu raid. I got a cricket. Level 51 Lokits. That was mean. Actually going to use the Pokeball on that since we don't have one yet. Probably should have used Thunder Wave first. Guess it wasn't necessary. It uses its normally folded third set of legs when in showdown mode. This places a huge burden on its body, so it can't stay in this mode for long. Cinderbox. Hey, Ursaring. Or, Himeguma? No. Ringuma. Ringuma. Yeah. It's Himeguma, Ringuma, Ringuma, and Gachiguma. We are currently looking for a thing that's not spawning. There's a whole bunch of monkeys. That's not the button I wanted. Oh, we need to go. That's part of the reason I'm not finding it. We need to go south and east. South and east. Oops. This way. I'm curious about this purple spot on the map. It's probably just this rock. It is quite literally just the rock. Okay. Area 2. That's a big bird. Ooh, a white herb. Sunflora. Golduck. Palucha, they're grumpy. Is that still? That's the Corviknight, yep. Oh. Honchkrow, nice. More low kicks. Max elixir. What's in this? Oh, it's a colossal. Not what we're looking for. And now it's getting to be daytime, so that's not gonna be helpful. Believe. There's one. There's one. Found you. Paralysis. It's paralyzed. Yeah, I should have figured that. Comeuppance. That seems like a retaliatory, oops, that was dumb. But I wanted it to be more paralyzed. Because it obviously wasn't paralyzed enough.
please.
Good.
Upon hearing its eerie howls, the other Pokemon get the shivers and head straight back to their nests. We're going to add to the party. Let's swap the Garchomp for now. Let's, oops. Oops again. I've surely got a berry that fixes paralysis. Slurpity slurp. Now, summary. Ooh, it's a dark Terra type. That can work. Early bird. Let's go ahead and catch these Houndour as well. Level 50 Houndour. Wow. Paralyzed. Please be nice to me. It's not gonna be nice to me. That's less than nice to me. Fainted. Not time for Pika. Okay. That, we want this Houndour. It's got the... best ability for a Houndoom. So, I should have saved. Don't get a crit, please. Good. Perfect.
Yeah, I didn't figure that would work. That was warm. Let's just stick with the classic. There we go. Now let's just hope it's got good stats. It uses different kinds of cries for communicating with others of its kind and for pursuing its prey. See, somebody dark Terra type. Good. Flashfire, good. Has foul play. Okay. I do want to point out this music sounds really awesome. I really like the style of it, and I'm not sure why. Okay. Okay, we're gonna add him to the party. Swap Houndoom. And then we'll... then we'll move him... Wow. Hello. Haha. Now get sludged. Wow. Quadsire is a tough boy. Look at that face. Really didn't mean for that to be fatal too, but it's okay. So I want to switch him to front, but I want to do it in a way that doesn't change. Go-Go wants to fight. K.
Okay, I think with that, we're going to just fly over to Leventia. So we can make sure we have a shell bell on our pound diggity dog. First, heal up my Pokemon, please. Wouldn't it be nice if going to the actual doctor was like that? They just cram you in a machine and it beeps at you a few times and then you're all fixed. Good to go. No problems whatsoever. This is still not the map. So we are looking for a Delibird presence after I check my bag and see whether we actually need to be doing this or not. Chipped pot. I did not see a shell bell in there anywhere. Oh, we have a bunch of things we could be selling. Cool. Just not the big nugget. Because that was our payment for doing the thing with the person. Okay, so it looks like we do need to go get it somewhere here. Looking for a Delibird presence. That's a good place. Nah, I'm good. That also looks like a food place. That's a clothing place. Maybe on this other side of the circle. I was gonna say square, but it's not a square. It's very much a circle. That's a good place. Picnic next. Tomahia! Wait, isn't that the same thing that Nemona said when she got excited? Hats. Shoes. Hmm. Okay, apparently I need to get to work on my battling in this area. Food place. Food place. Ooh, free item surf. Nice. I don't even know what the delivered present shop looks like. Or delivered if, just talk to your Pokemon. Your Pokemon work real hard when they battle. The more battles they take part in, the more their effort stacks up. I don't, and the reason is because I just put my new Pokemon in the start. Now I can put Pikachu in the lead. And then you can tell me about my Pokemon. Oh, I can select it. Okay. Well, let's start with Pikachu. Oh my. Oh, wow. That much? Wow, Pikachu. You really worked hard. Here, I'll give you something to show you put in a lot of effort. Yay, effort ribbon. Your Pokemon's clearly earned that effort ribbon. It looks great. Yes. Meowstrata ought to get one too. Quagsire. I want to make sure my team that we went through the Elite Four with and the champion, all that champion stuff, gets their medals. Aww, Espathra didn't get credit. Glaceon ought to. Glaceon did phenomenal. Yep. And then one more should be in the box. Beside the Houndoom. Garchomp, that was it. Sad. Leaving out my friends. Okay, looking for Delibird presents. I'm pretty sure I've gone in a circle. Let's go back to the other side. I can't find it here pretty quick. I'll just pull up this map here and
see where it's supposed to be at.
What?
Did I have autosave enabled? I don't know if I had autosave enabled. Huh. That's fun. I'm pretty sure I had autosave enabled. I hope I had autosave enabled. Still gonna lose all of our ribbons though. This is Pokémon Center music. Guess we're turning autosave on. Things, we're just going straight over here to find my Houndoom or my Houndour. Hound Doogie Dog. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yep. Well, that's good to have. Thank you. Okay. I think he was up here somewhere.
Try this again.
This is a different one, and its stats may be completely different, and... Nice, first try. Oh, it's got flash fire. Okay. Add to party. Draw chomp. And then we'll immediately fight a low kicks. Ah, I got away. I'm not gonna be so lucky this time. I still got away. Go ahead and save. And then let's move. The other thing I was going to look and see. Nasty, nasty plot. It's not one of the recommended things, is it? Thank you. Foul play actually sounds pretty useful since it has the Virizion has Quark Drive. This actually might be a pretty decent setup. Hallucha. Let's switch to someone else. It's less likely to get obliterated. Roost. It should still force it to go to sleep. There we go. Sure, these guys are grass type. Which means flamethrower should be effective. Ooh, but not enough. Give it a burn! Nice. Bonk. Rebonk. And burn. Rebonk and burn. Honestly, I don't have a go-go yet. We could try and catch it. And there we go. Actually, there we go-goat. These Pokemon live in herds in mountainous places. The victor in their contests of clashing horns will become the leader of the herd. Send a box. And then we're gonna go ahead and nope right out of here, I think. Ah, we just got goated. Effective, but it still hurts a lot. I want to try comeuppance. Oh, it has to go second, and the seed's gonna take me out. No, that was seed bomb. It wasn't seed. Leech seed. So we're just gonna nope out of here real quick. Can't climb that well. It's almost as though they've hidden something from me over there. And they don't want me to find it. Hey, a shell gun. Here's a Pokemon Center, that's really what I was looking for. Oh, that was a river room, I think. Not 100% sure. Bonk. Kill me, please. Trainer here. I think I've already asked you about that, sir. I see you. Gimme ghoul. Aww, battery. We'll be fine for a little bit. That doesn't level him up very far. I Inferno.
We got a 50 accuracy. No, I don't think so. Still not the button I wanted to press. And that's the map. I found that one before I found the other thing I was looking for. Summary. Oh, we're supposed to get... Yeah, we need to fly back to Laventia. And as soon as we get there, we're going to save. Because I'm not going to lose all that again. Not sure why I just randomly got an Ultra Ball. There it is. So I totally did walk just by it. And it does have a deadly bird on the top of it. Right there. Battle items. Shell bell. Daily best day. Sorry, I didn't mean to go back in. Just a moment there, you can kind of see inside the shop. So... guess, let's go back over... Oh, I need to equip the item first. Give an item to hold. There we go. And now we're gonna save. What does that sign say? What does it say? Read that sign to me right now. I know I can't hear you, but read that sign. What does that sign say? A reasonable person would probably look at that and say, oh, this is Colonnade or Col something, you know? Something consistent with the what it is. I looked at that and I saw colonnade. Like lemonade. I I don't know why it's spelled like that. It's probably actually a Spanish word. But I am not interested in colonnade. Just saying. That's gonna be a no thanks for me. Yay. Knackly. No, that's barnacle? Something. Just a second, I gotta check on this. While we all consider the implications of a location called Colonnade. Ooh, that Taurus was gonna take me out. That wants to hurt me. Chancy. Figured we're here, we might as well, and there is a Pokémon Center over there. Okay. Life do. Taurus does not want to let me go. Did I escape? your referee. Alright, so this is, hey, a Dunsparce. Bye, Dunsparce. Go ahead and attempt this raid battle. Okay. Here goes nothing. I don't think this is gonna work, but we will try. Go battery again. Should still be fine for this. Dark type, fire type. It's not a bad stack. Okay. Cuts its attack. Electric Train is going to boost its attack. Or defense. Blade shouldn't do much. Ooh, it does too much. Really? Did you see the timer just drop? Big chunk of that timer just dropped off. Unacceptable. This one. Ooh, we got it paralyzed. Thank you. Ouch. I'm a fire type. Why did that faint me? Why does nobody else get to attack while I'm reviving? That doesn't make any sense. That's fine. Why? I don't understand why that's... One, why it's going first now, and two, why it's so... And you know what? We're going to... Oops. We're gonna reload. Because I'm hopeful that we can get that same crew. If we go, like, the next battle would have been that crew anyway for me. I don't know if that's how that works or not, but I'm going to use, is it Carbos? I think it's Carbos. I may be too high a level. Whatever the thing I have a bunch of in my inventory that does speed. This one. I'm gonna have them all. Might as well do both of them too. All right. Save with that. Oops. No, I hit the wrong button. Stop it. It's not going to be the same group. Maybe still three darks, though. The leaf blade is harsh. Did you see how much that restored with the shell bell? Really? Wait, didn't you side blade on me? It's using Mega Horn. Well, I avoided it! Sweet! I'll play. Do it again. we're just barely staying ahead of the timer. That's gonna kill me. I would love to terracilize my Pokemon. But I can't. Oh, I can. I'll play. The only problem is terracilizing takes a lot of time. And I'm only gonna get the one strike off on the terrestrialization. Stole some of my Terra Orb's charge? That doesn't make any sense. Time. We're so close, and of course it's just ticking down while... That's really bizarre that everything's locked up while I'm fainted. You're like, yeah, nobody else gets to attack, even though they're not fainted anymore. And I don't see, it hasn't done anything to boost its attack, so I don't see why that's fatal. Okay, so let's go try and level up my Houndoom some more. Make a Dunsparce go in the background. Go ahead and leave this as a destination. And then, that's not what I wanted. Go back over here because there's some higher level stuff over this way. Everybody's fully healed, so why not? Let's do a trainer bump. These falls are said to be quite famous. I'll help commemorate your visit with a fine battle. Whatever you do, just give me lots of experience for my Houndoom. Ruxish. Yeah, foul play. I didn't look to see what level that Bruxish was. Florges. We'll stay because that's probably a grass type. It's either grass or fairy. Either way, are. Grass type. It may also be fairy type. Ouchie. Bye bye.
Shelbo. Right.
Oh, the Shelbo is like so much better than leftovers. I got so worked up, the sweat was pouring down my back like a cascade. 5,100. Oh, if only I had my Pikachu. Yay, that's a interact, Mr. Psyker. Fire. Sorry, did I say fire? I meant to say fire. Come here, other Scyther. Whoosh. Bunk. They should be weak to fire. It would seem so. Yes, yes, I know, I know. Scyther! He threw me out in the water to fight. How dare you? Lane thrower. Just flying by almost. Okay. Thought it was stuck in there, which I think I could have walked into the water and it would have saved me or brought out Miraidon. I'm gonna save because last time it started to get a little laggy like this, it ended up crashing later. Is this still slacking? Yeah, it is. Oh no, I got the bug. Low kicks. Flame kicks. Toasted your kicks. Pyrrhic Frost. Yuck! Scyther. And see, the worst part about doing the raid the way I'm doing the raid is the random add-on people could be anything. I could go back in there next time and there could be not a single dark or fire, dark, yeah, not a single dark type at all. Or I could go in and everyone could be dark types. That was the low kicks making those weird sounds. Let's go fight the site. This will be our last flamethrower, I believe. Yep. So then we'll go up and heal. And unfortunately, that's going to bring us to the end of our adventure in Paldea today. We didn't end up getting the Virizion battle completed. If I hop on between streams and battle it, I'll try and record it so we can at least get that posted over there so you guys can see how that goes. So yeah, but that is going to wrap it up for today. For those of you watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time and Saturday and Sunday at 4 p.m. Central Time. Currently, Mondays at 7 p.m. are our Pokemon Violet days, but keep an eye on the Twitch schedule over at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. To make sure you're aware of the most current streaming schedule. Make sure you follow us while you're over there so we can send you a notification when we go live, and then jump over to our Facebook and Instagram pages and follow us there, as those are the best places to stay up to date on any changes that occur pertaining to the listed streaming schedule. We also have a TikTok and a Twitter if you're on those platforms and wish to follow us. That would be super cool. And if you enjoy the content, want to help out the channel, all that fun stuff, make sure you like and subscribe there on YouTube. It definitely helps us out, and to be totally honest, I get a thrill every time a new subscriber shows up in my creator studio. It's just, it really excites me because I know it's one step closer to living out this crazy dream. So, with that, that covers everything, I believe. So I appreciate you guys. You guys are awesome. Every last one of you, even the ones clear back there, right back there in the corner there. Yeah, I see you and you're awesome too. And you guys up here in front too. Everybody, you're awesome. Yeah, I just, words cannot even express. So with that in mind, we will catch you in the next one. And until then, stay random.